Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Brooke if you're new here, and today is an exciting video. I say that in every video, but this one's actually pretty exciting because it's the start to my back to college videos, and I have a series of hauls coming your way. When I first went to college 2 years ago, I did a bunch of like pre-college hauls, and you guys seemed to really enjoy them. And then last year I did some apartment hauls and such because I lived in my sorority house, so I did some like moving in type of videos for that. But this year I'm actually moving into my first technical apartment. So it's an off-campus apartment. I'm living with two friends and I'm super excited about it. So this is going to be kind of like an apartment haul. I do have some school supplies and such. A lot of people ask me to do a school supplies haul for college. To be honest, I reuse a lot of supplies. I reuse folders, obviously reuse my computer, but I do have some really cute apartment stuff and I'm still collecting, and I do want to wait until I get to school to buy a lot of stuff just for like moving purposes so that I don't have to buy a bunch of stuff here to move it. If I could just buy it at like Target down there, because I do go to school in Georgia, so that is a bit of a drive. Also, I did pick up some stuff. I got some like good deals on stuff, so I'm gonna be sure to link all of the items down below. I know that makes it super easy for you guys. I did some shopping online for some of this stuff, so if you're interested, I'm gonna try to link everything down below to make it nice and easy for you. Also, I've been doing a lot of exciting photo shoots and stuff for my Instagram, so be sure to go follow me. I'll leave my feed right here. I've been trying to work to correct my feed also, because I know it's been a bit of a mess lately, but we're working on it, ladies. And yeah, overall, I'm just in a really, really good mood today, so I thought it'd be a fun time to film. Let's get started. Okay, so first we're gonna start with Urban Outfitters, and their home stuff is definitely a little more on the pricey end, I'm not going to lie, but I do really enjoy it, and I think that it's super high quality, and they just have stuff that really correlates with my personal like home decor style. I mean, you can kind of see my room at home. The aesthetic is pretty neutral, and I really like just kind of basic functional pieces. First item I have is downstairs, and it's pretty big, so I didn't want to bring it upstairs. It's actually still in the original box. I didn't even open it yet, but it is a rolling bathroom cart. I'm gonna insert a photo of this here, and I think that it's gonna be pretty good. It's like a pretty decent size, so I'm gonna leave that in my bathroom. I do have my own bathroom at school, so I'm just gonna like put that like maybe near the sink area or something and keep all my products and stuff on it that I use every day. Next, we have a little bit of a bigger item here, and I definitely spend a little bit more on this than I would on like a typical home decor piece, but I've been eyeing neon signs for a while, and I was really, really interested in getting one. I wasn't really sure which one I liked. I just kept seeing like the trend of having like a neon sign room, and I love it. I just think it's so cool and adds such a unique look to your space. But then I found this one. I was just browsing. I wasn't even looking for it, but I love what it says. It's just cool. And it's still in its box. I don't really want to take it out of the box because I'm sure you can imagine, neon signs are pretty fragile. So this says stay wild on it. I thought it was so cool. It just glows a purple glow. I'll put a picture of it like glowing here. I love it. I think it's going to add such a cool touch to my room. So I'm going to go for like a neutral with a pop of pink and purple theme. And I'm really excited about it, to be honest. And this sign just got me so pumped to have like little photo shoots in my room with my friends, and I'm really excited to go back to school, to be honest. So love this. And once again, this item was definitely a little bit more expensive, but this is gonna be like the focus of my room type of item. Everything else is kind of more like not super crazy, but this is gonna be like the big main piece, and obviously I can use this for the rest of my life. So even if I don't use it in my bedroom later on in life, I can use it in my like living area or whatever. It's a really good size too. It's not too big, but it will make a space look cool. Definitely a treat yourself moment when I bought this. When I like put it in my cart, I was like, yikes, but it ended up being worth it, I think. We're gonna just continue on with Urban to make things easy. So I went to Urban with my mom the other day in the store, and we found this rug. So we saw this, and once again, Urban definitely is a little bit more overpriced, I feel, but this is once again something that I can use in multiple rooms and stuff. And I'm not really buying too much for my apartment because I do have a lot of my stuff from previous years that I am reusing. This is just a rug, and it's really pretty colors. It's not too big. I'm probably gonna have to tuck half of it under my bed because my room is pretty small, but it's like a decent size. What does it say here? 3x5, and it has this like really cool pattern on it. I like it. I thought that it was really like hippie-esque, and my mom and I liked it because we thought it would bring in the pink and the purple that I'm kind of using as accents, and this would like make it all pop. So okay, and then also from Urban I got this. I know it's so random, like this is totally not related to college products at all, but you know, you win some, you lose some. I thought that it would be fun to include. This is the Mario Badescu facial spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water, and I know everybody talks about this, and I've never tried it. It's literally $12, so I was like, you know, I've tried sprays that are $36. why don't I try the cheap one? And I used it before makeup today, and I used it actually after just to see like what happens. And I really like it. It just adds like a little burst of refreshment to my skin. Obviously it's only been a day. I haven't seen too many differences, but I like it. I think it's cool. Okay, now we're gonna move into school supplies. So I got stuff from Amazon and other stuff. Let's hop right in. First off, I got notebooks. And if you saw my How to Get Organized for College video, I'll go ahead and link that right here if you haven't seen that, because that is a good one to watch if you're going into college. I do a notebook organizing system for my classes. So I get a folder and a notebook for every single class. So I went ahead and bought my notebooks for this year. I just used the College Ruled Single Subject 100 Sheet by 5-Star. They last all semester long. You can use the front and the back of the pages if you need to. I honestly don't even need to for a lot of my classes because I don't take that detailed notes, but that's for another video. Anyways, I just got a 5-pack of them. It was like around $20 or something, I think, maybe even less. It wasn't too expensive. And yeah, I just have all my folders in them already because back to school is coming up real soon. Okay, next here, pens and stuff I ordered from Amazon. First I got highlighters. I was suggested to try these out after one of my recent videos. Someone messaged me on Tumblr and said, these are the best highlighters. So I listened. These are the Zebra Mild Liner. I don't know, but I got 15 of them for like $12. So I thought it was a pretty good price, and they come in these like cute little carrying cases. I thought it was adorable. I hope they don't bleed through pages. I honestly haven't tried them yet, but I am going to try them later in the week. So maybe I'll let you know if I like them in my favorites video or something. I got some correction tape. I needed to use one, so I just got a 2-pack. I know they also sell this brand at Costco, and I really like this brand. I don't like the correction pens. I like the tape. I find that it keeps my pages a lot more neat rather than having like, what is that? White out all over it. I like this better. And speaking of pens, I don't really use pencils, but I do have some pencils here, but I pretty much only use pens. These are the Pilot G2 Premium Gel Roller, and I use these in my little diary journal thing, whatever adults call it. I think adults call it a journal, but kids call it a diary. I use it in that, and I use it in my planner, and it came in like a big 12-pack, so I already used a bunch, but I still have a bunch left. Well, not that I use them up, but like I have them in my bags and like on my bedside and all over. I got a book. This obviously isn't related to school, but on Prime Day, this book was on sale for like $8, and I freaked out, so I bought it, and because it's normally $17.99, so I got it for a pretty good deal. I love this guy, R.H. Sin. He's a great poet, prose writer. He kind of does it all, and I'm still in the process of reading volume 1, but this is volume 2 of Whiskey Words and a Shovel, and this one's a little lighter. I'll let you know what I think. And then I also wanted to show you guys two things that I just got. I went to the Her Campus event yesterday, and they're so sweet, an amazing company. And they gifted me with some things for coming and speaking on their panel, which was a lot of fun. And I'm so glad. If I met some of you guys were the cutest. Send me photos. I love you people. And they gifted me these two things from Erin Condren. I've never used Erin Condren products before, but I have been, like, they reached out to me once, but I was like, no, like, I love my day designer, whatever, but I decided to give it a go. So they gave me pencils. This is the 6 number 2 pencils, and they're just like cute patterns, so I thought that was good for like taking tests and stuff. But then they also gifted me this life planner, and I love my planner so much, but I thought that this one would be good for keeping in my purse actually, and just my day designer has a whole page for every day, so that's a little more detailed, and this one could be a little more brief, I guess is the word. So like today I just wrote like the highlights of the day, and like tomorrow I wrote like the two big things that I have, you know. This is more of like a general, like, what do I have going on that day, and it's really like, it's like the size of a book. Actually this will be so cute in my new apartment because it's pink, but I'm just looking ahead. So I'll keep you guys updated also if I keep using this system, because I think it might be tough to use two agendas, but I'm gonna try it for now. Okay, so now for Target. You can see we got a big thing next to me, and I've been looking into this for a while. We actually went to the counter at Bloomingdale's for an espresso and checked it out. I'm sorry, I have to adjust. It's a little large. So we went up to the counter at Bloomingdale's and we're like, hey, we're interested in getting an espresso. Tell us the difference between the models, because there's like a million models, and me and my mom were so confused. But basically the conclusion that we drew out of it is that I wanted to get the Virtue line of the Nespresso. So Nespresso makes espressos and coffee, basically, with this line. So I can make it a regular cup of American coffee or an espresso, depending on the pod I get for it. So this is like the more universal line. So it's like a Keurig and an espresso. So I thought that would be perfect for college, and for me and my roommates to kind of all use. So this is it. It's in a large box, and this model that I got from Target comes with the machine, a milk frother. I'm so excited about the milk frother because it makes the milk either hot or cold, whether you do a hot or iced latte. I'm excited. Or cappuccino or any of that stuff. And then it also comes with 12 pods to sample. And I got this for like $180. And that is amazing for this like actual line of Nespresso. Because if you were to go online and buy it right now, it's $250. But I got it 25% off because it was on sale that day. But I know Target also price matches. So even if it's not still on sale, if you find it for a cheaper price somewhere else, you can go to Target and get price. Anyways, I know that was a long ramble. But I'm so excited to put this in my apartment. And I'll let you guys know what I think about it later. Because I know... some people love it, some people don't really use theirs, so hopefully I'm gonna use mine, Starbucks less, and save some money. So I'll just show you guys my sheets super quickly. So these are from Target, and I decided to get like a little bit of the higher end. They had like the basic sheets, but then these were the like organic sheets, and I just like the way that they felt better. So I just got two packs of it. It comes with one fitted sheet, one flat sheet, two standard queen pillowcases, because I do have a full bed, so I guess I could use like queen stuff for it. So this is them. They just have a little bit of a gray detail. They were super minimalistic without being all white, because I didn't want them to be all white, but I wanted like a little bit. So I love them. I think that they're super cute. I'll try to link them down below. And then the final thing in this video is going to be this wall decor set. I thought this would be super cute for decorating, and it's just like these little arrows. It's like the chevron design, but they're actually mirrored. So hey, there's my ring light. And I like the gold detail on it. I thought it would be cute for be above my desk or something. See, I might use it in my room at home. I need to play around with this and see where it looks best, but I thought it was cool. And now my room is a disaster, so I'm gonna go. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. I do plan on doing a back to school clothing haul with stuff like this, and like these necklaces and this bracelet and lots of exciting stuff like that. So be on the lookout for that soon. And I think that that's it for this video. So thanks again for watching. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed and wanna see more hauls. And I'll talk to you guys all in my next video super soon. Bye guys.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know.